if you want to change the visualization, whether channel is linear or logarithmic, then you can make a Lin-Log changer and then make it like this, that the file goes in and out. Now there are no changes, nothing will happen, but let's edit Lin-Log. For example, we want this fit channel to be visualized as linear. I don't know why, but let's make it. Well, now it's linear, looks silly, but anyway, it did it. But the very important is that this affects only the visualization, not the data itself. So here is the original having logarithmic transformation for the visualization, here is linear, and still the statistics are identical, so this doesn't affect the results anyhow. And the other thing is that although this and this looks that they have the same file, it's different, because when the file goes through this Lin-Log changer, it makes the new instance of that file and then makes the changes, this one change, or there might be as many changes as you like. And then after this or this, then the objects will have this linear or transformed display. So this is important to understand, that although this and this look the same, they are not the same, because this changes the file.